ఎలా చదవచ్చు చదువు.
हमारा समर्थन का कोई सवाल नहीं, पवार साहब का निर्णय, पवार साहब का डिसीजन, हमारा डिसीजन.
महाराष्ट्र छोड़ दो, पूरे हिंदुस्तान में पवार साहब चाहिए हमको.
जो भी उनका निर्णय होगा आप लोग मानेंगे उसको? जो भी उनका निर्णय
मानना पड़ेगा ना, वो हमारे बड़े सरदार है.
A tall figure in Indian politics, difficult to understand and predict, but still going strong at the age of 82. To understand the enigma of Sharad Pawar, the Pawar family bastion of Baramati is the place to go to. In a small division or taluka like Baramati, just this high-tech textile park is providing employment to 3,500 people, that is, supporting 3,500 families. No wonder the country's finance minister, Nirmala Sitharaman, came to see the development model adopted here. The work that Pawar has done in modernizing agriculture is commendable. In the 1960s, when Baramati was facing a drought, Sharad Pawar built an agricultural institute to ensure that farmers in this low rainfall area do not suffer and are educated in farming with the existing constraints. Today, the situation has been transformed. Not only have farmers learnt the techniques of using less water for farming, but are also sharing their knowledge with farmers across the country.
कृषक एग्जीबिशन हम इस साल जनवरी में आयोजित किया था. 13 देशों से यहाँ पे उनके जो उद्योजक है, किसान है, यंग एंटरप्रेन्योर है, वो टेक्नोलॉजी समझने के लिए यहाँ आए थे. तो इस साल अराउंड चार लाख फार्मर ने इस जनवरी में यहाँ पे विजिट करके अच्छा अच्छा टेक्नोलॉजी समझ के उसका अवेयरनेस लेके ट्रेनिंग लेके अभी हो गए.
थ्रू द कृषि विज्ञान ट्रस्ट सेट अप बाय शरद पवार, पीपल फ्रॉम हियर वेंट टू इजराइल एंड द नेदरलैंड्स एंड लर्नड मॉडर्न मेथड्स ऑफ फार्मिंग एंड द पीपल ऑफ बारामती अडॉप्टेड दीस टेक्निक्स व्हिच हैव बेनिफिटेड फार्मर्स एंड रिड्यूस्ड कॉस्ट and increased income.
Normally 40 tons per acre aa raha hai, hum drip irrigation karenge to 100 tons per acre lene wale bahut kisan hai jo humne logon ko padhaya hai. To ye upaj aap dekhenge to aap ye crop dekh ke bhi pata chalta hai ki ye sirf 6 mahine ka crop hai. Normal ye crop logon ko dekhenge to 9 mahine tak aayega nahi.
हम पर प्लांट मिनिमम 6 kg तक हार्वेस्ट कर चुके, ताकि नॉर्मल खेती जो किसान करते हैं तो ओनली 3 kg पर प्लांट हार्वेस्ट करते हैं. यहाँ पे हमने 6 kg हार्वेस्ट किया है. अभी भी प्लॉट चल रहा है, आप देख रहे हैं यहाँ पे फ्रूट्स है. फ्रूट्स आप अभी भी फ्रूट्स हार्वेस्ट लायक है, मतलब हार्वेस्टिंग चल रहा है. और इसको अभी हमें मार्केट में मोर देन 100 rupees रेट मिल रहा है. ये बहुत बढ़िया अचीवमेंट है ये सेंटर की.
But this is not the only explanation of why the Pawar family has not lost elections in Baramati for the last 55 years. Sharad Pawar himself has won 6 times, and for 4 of those times he was Chief Minister of Maharashtra. Supriya Sule, his daughter, became MP for 3 terms, and his nephew Ajit Pawar has been MLA 7 times. But there is one aspect of Pawar's personality that makes him a towering figure. He is one of the few leaders admired by opposition leaders, bureaucrats who have worked with him, and even the Prime Minister.
आज शरद राव जी का जीवन देखते हुए लगता है कि जहां पे उनकी नजर गुजरेगी सब दूर से उनको सलाम आएगी। और उसका कारण करीब करीब 5 दशक से ज्यादा अखंड एक निष्ठ साधना।
ही इज़ अ वेरी जेंडर सेंसिटिव पोलिटिकल लीडर। ये मेरा एज ए यंग SP उनके बारे में विचार था कि उनको ये महिला अधिकारी है, ये ऐसा नहीं कर पाएगी। पहले एप्रिहेंशंस थी उनको जब उन्होंने मुझे डिस्ट्रिक्ट दिया, उसके बाद मुझे बहुत स्ट्रांग फीलिंग होने लगी कि वो काम को अप्रिशिएट करते हैं और वो जेंडर के बारे में ही इज़ वेरी पॉजिटिव। मैं जलगांव सेक्स स्कैंडल का इन्वेस्टिगेशन कर रही थी तो उसमें जो 3 मेन आरोपी थे उनमें से एक कांग्रेस का था। मुझसे उन्होंने इंटरैक्ट एक बार बहुत जो लंबा किया और फॉर अबाउट 20 मिनट्स उन्होंने मुझे ये कहा कि मुझे पता है तुम इसको बहुत सीरियसली इन्वेस्टिगेट कर रहे हो, किसी भी पार्टी का आरोपी क्यों ना हो उसे छोड़ने का नहीं, तुम इन्वेस्टिगेशन गंभीरता से करो, जितने भी तुमको एविडेंस मिलते हैं, पुरावे मिलते हैं, उन्हें इकट्ठा करो, ये मत सोचना कि कौन सा आरोपी किस पॉलिटिकल पार्टी का है। इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज उनकी रीच अक्रॉस द पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज है, उनके कहने में वजन है, जो वो कहेंगे लोग सुनेंगे। तो इस टाइम महाराष्ट्र में ऐसा मुझे तो कोई लीडर नहीं दिखता जिसे इतनी रिस्पेक्ट हो, इतना मान हो और जिसके कहने को बाकी के जो राजनीतिक नेता हैं वो सुने, समझें और उनके कहने के अनुसार करें।
A senior police officer posted in Maharashtra when Sharad Pawar was chief minister says in that era officers were not pressured to get their work done like today. If the work did not fit the rules he would refuse and he would never get a call again. He says that Sharad Pawar's administrative ability and knowledge is amazing. Many people think Sharad Pawar's decision to quit and continue is an example of his political wisdom, because all this happened when there was talk of Ajit Pawar joining hands with the BJP. He demonstrated that his stature and relevance is intact both in his own party and the opposition ranks. Ajit Pawar's absence at the press meet when Sharad Pawar announced that he would continue as NCP president has raised questions. But in an exclusive interview to NDTV, Sharad Pawar has said that Ajit Pawar is being defamed.
For no reason, Ajit Pawar ki badnaami kuch log kar rahe.
Sharad Pawar's announcement to step down before the 2024 elections had also dealt a blow to the effort of opposition unity. But Sharad Pawar said that he was actually going to start working to unite the opposition from the very next day after leaving the post of the party president.
When I took this decision, my own thinking was I will concentrate more for bringing all like-minded parties together. But now, because of my decision, some wrong signal has gone. And that's why, though my party workers insisted me to give second thought, equally, leaders from different political parties other than BJP, they also insisted. And that's why I think it is my responsibility for larger interests of nation to bring together all these like-minded forces and provide viable alternative
from the Congress to the Samajwadi Party to the RJD, there are so many parties that are in trouble on the question of legacy. In such a situation, Sharad Pawar has said that he's in the post right now but will soon come up with a plan as to who will take over the party next, and that is an example in itself. Whether it's bringing back Ajit Pawar, who had joined hands with the BJP in 2019, or achieving the impossible, like creating the MVA, Mr. Pawar has continued to pull things off considered impossible in politics. Indian politics will not be surprised to see Sharad Pawar continuing to influence and shape his party and his politics across the country. He is young at 82. An NDTV Bureau report.